reverence and awareness of what we say in the greater world among everyone from illiterate farmers that were here in Ingyinbin to some of the tops of the very society in various ways. And the building to the right is the Yangon building.
So do you think this is up by the